Zodiacs, what's good? It's your boy Futuristic Cash back with another video. Today we got Thor Love and Thunder, the official teaser trailer reaction. Without further ado, let's just go ahead and jump right in. Y'all know Thor is my favorite Avenger alongside Iron Man, but Thor is number one, man. Let's get it.
These hands were once used for battle.
No doubt.
Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out.
I like the scenery.
Exactly who I am.
Ah, yeah, get that weight off, baby.
I'm gonna choose my own path. Live in the moment.
Guardians, got the Guardians here.
My superheroing days are over.
July, let's get it, man. Hell yeah. Got Zeus.
Remember what I told you. You ever feel lost?
Shout out Valkyrie, man.
The people that you love.
Guardians.
Not me.
What? Just listening.
Oh man, love Star-Lord, man. Thor, Love, and Thunder, baby. Marvel Studios, let's get it. Okay, Jane Foster. I'm not familiar with the Jane Foster background part there, so like, I can't wait to like really see like, you know, what that part is really about. So like, that aspect, I'm really I'm really excited for. I really can't wait for. I thought the trailer was cool. It didn't give away too much from a trailer, because you know nowadays trailers are really starting to give away a little too much. So I like what I was able to see there. I like that they no longer have him kind of like, I don't want to say like depressed, but like he's more up, more back to the old Thor, you know, muscular and stuff like that. I like seeing the Guardians in it. I think that's a pretty cool touch. Obviously, like seeing Valkyrie back in it. Jane Foster. Now, I really am excited to see what they're going to do with her in terms of like powers or, you know, whatever. Like, how did this happen? You know, what's going to be Marvel's interpretation as far as like, you know, on film? Not really like comic, but like on film. If they're going to keep it true to comics, if they're going to have their own interpretation. I'm just really excited to see like what's happening there. So that's something I can't wait for. Love Chris Hemsworth as Thor. I think he's a great actor. Love Chris Pratt as Star-Lord. I think he's a great actor. Can't remember the chick who's playing Jane Foster, but she's also been good in every movie she's been in so far. I wonder if they're actually going to bring back her old crew. If you remember, the lady was in... what's it called? WandaVision. She was in WandaVision, her assistant. So I wonder if they're going to bring her back as well. This is probably the movie that I'm most excited to see more so than Doctor Strange, personally, just due to really liking Thor. MCU is always great, man, so it's always going to be a good time, no matter what hero we're getting. Remember to like, share, comment, subscribe, hit that thumbs up, notification bell, all that type of stuff, man. We are on our road to 750 subscribers. Once we hit 750 subscribers, I will be giving away a 1/10 scale Iron Studios Juggernaut. All you got to do is, like I said, like the video, hashtag cash out, baby, hashtag cash out, and you have a chance to enter and then to win the Juggernaut once we hit 750 subs, man. Free shipping, obviously. And that's all, man. Cash out, baby.